Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Jeju. Oh, he's given the ball away.
Hello from one of the great venues in world football, the Estadio Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Could cross it in here. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Tavernier. Neumann. Oh, great attacking play. Must be! Defensive excellence there. Well, they have been getting three substitutes warmed up. And by the look of it, all three are coming on. Well, the header was respectable, but the goalkeeper always seemed to have it covered. Razvan Marin. Cannon. Schaefer. Regained possession. And out for a throw-in, just misfiring with the pass. Robinson. Marcus Tavernier. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Bright Osai Samuel. Altiste. And moving the ball nicely. Who can he pick out? Oh, a good diving save. Corner kick played in. Oh, what's he gone and done? Making sure it didn't get past him. Cannon. Yankto. Well-timed tackle. First up, Marcus Tavernier. Into the advanced position. Putting them under the course. And that's sound goalkeeping. Quite the catalogue of great saves. And that, the latest one. Schaefer. Now Jakub Jankto. Lovely, incisive pass. Real chance. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, they have it again. Razvan Marin. It did look on for them, but not to be. Abuklal. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And a chance to level it. Really important tackle. And this situation could be dangerous. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Back underway. One goal apiece here. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Wonderful chance. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal. So there we have it. 2-1. this could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Well, now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Marcus Tavernier. It's Marin. Förster. Good tackle, take it away. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Janis Antiste. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Razvan Marin. And play halted, free kick given. Podolski. Jankto. It needs an accurate cross. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Well, back underway, and a glut of goals here. 3-2. And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. Into the second half then, here at the Bernabeu. Podolski. Really good challenge. The room to roam on the wing. Crossing opportunity. Can he finish? And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
And now the delivery. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Schaefer. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, he certainly had an impact on that first half. Scoring that.
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here. Strong hand on that one. Great pressure to win the ball back. Fruitful looking attack. Flag raised for offside. Plenty of support here. Razvan Marin. Janis Antiste. And it's with Osai Samuel. Plenty of forward momentum here. But can they produce? Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Rashica. Thomas Delaine. Razvan Marin. And possession given away. Nice switch of play. And into the last 30 minutes now. Well, possibilities inside the box. Oh, great defending. Abuklal. Oh, moving it nicely. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Off opportunity here. And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front. So the current scoreline, 4-2. And space here on the flank. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. And he's gone for power. So close to finding the net. Razvan Marin.
Well, no surprise there. The hosts have enjoyed most of the possession, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
And he takes on the shot. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Now, how about the short corner? Shot attempted.
Just made sure nothing came of that.
And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
Delaine. Great opportunity. It's still alive. Well, high quality defending.
Well, what a brilliant save that was. How did he keep that out?
Well, this game is almost in the history books, and it's not going to be one the visitors will want to remember for long, Stuart.
Well, I think they've been a bit unlucky today. They certainly haven't been two goals worse than their opponents, but in key moments, they've just been found wanting, particularly defensively.
Breaking at pace. And he saw the situation developing. And attempting the through ball. Excellent block. To go then. Razvan Marin. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Zakaria Abouklal. Well, they're trying to get right into his face. Chance to run at them. Lukas Podolski. He's going forward well here. Can he make it count? And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. He's in behind. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Went in strongly, decisively. That's useful play. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here.
You're absolutely right, Derek.
Oh, lovely.